The Vancouver Canucks open up a back-to-back set of midweek games on the road tonight as they prepare to take on the Colorado Avalanche. The Canucks have beaten the Avs in their two previous meetings this season by identical 3-2 scorelines, and in fact have taken points in four of their last five visits to Denver. Jacob Markstrom is expected to start in net tonight for Vancouver. He's gone 2-2-1 in his last five starts and was rock solid in the Canucks' previous visit to the Pepsi Center, making 33 saves in a shootout victory back on November 26th. Face-off tonight between the Canucks and Avalanche goes at 6:30 Vancouver time. You can watch it on Sportsnet Pacific.
Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up. I'm Mike Emmerich, and we are dealing with a team tonight that has had a lot of losing, and a lot of it lately. And we were around them some this morning. What did you take away?
Well, I can see why, Doc. The way that they were carrying themselves, not only inside the locker room, but also talking to us in the media. I think you got to have a positive attitude about coming to the rink and not talking about the things that have happened in the past. So this is a team that needs a quick turnaround as far as the mental approach to get out of this losing streak.
Colorado's attitude must change with the first drop of the puck. The definition of attitude is the direction in which one leans, and for this team, they better be leaning all over the opposition.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Varlamov's the starter for the Avalanche. Notice the save percentage is less than is normal, but with every game a new beginning and a chance to improve. Miller's the other union representative from the goalies for the Canucks. A remarkable year, flattering statistics, a confident goalkeeper, and that's an understatement. Another terrific night of hockey here. Duchesne's a good face-off man, ready for the Avalanche. Sutter's ready to draw for the Canucks. And we have begun one in a long list of games between these two teams. That's why we look forward to them.
Vancouver's coming off a loss. In order to find success, they're going to need to get back to the basics.
And the loose puck gathered in. Great save in close.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Puck controlled by Edler. Pitching it to Daniel Sedin. The Canucks starting back in their own end. Gets across, looks over his options. Pass off the woodwork to Edler. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. The puck is scooped up by Landeskog. Parked in the slot. Padded away. He's got it frozen. Not easy. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
Varlamov's had an excellent season so far. He's got a high winning percentage, way more wins than losses. He's made enough saves that gives his team a chance to get their feet underneath them when they don't play very well. But he's been pretty consistent this year. We'll see if the opposition can get somebody in his eyes tonight, make it difficult for him to see the puck.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Nice face-off work. The Avs carrying on in their own end. Thrown in. Carried behind by Hutton. Back on his stick. And in the defensive zone, he continues. Let's it go. Blocked away.
You got him! Boom! Yes, come on!
Varlamov's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Vancouver's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
30 on Pal Bihorva.
Shoot. Oh, deflected away. He gains the zone. Loose puck gathered by Hansen.
Yannick Hansen, number 36, is 13, Vancouver Canucks. This is Colorado Avalanche. It's NHL rugby season game 2016-2017. Pepsi Center Arena, Colorado, January, West USA.
The Canucks ahead, 1-0. Good face-off win. On the Gronlund. The Avs have it up the wing. Cranks one. Solid pad save. Pass cut. Vancouver's getting it on their own end. Trying to get to the neutral zone. Pick drive. Oh, tremendous stop by Varlamo.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
And he'll cover.
The Avs need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a pasta visual.
Colorado's got a defensive zone win. Keeps it going up the wing. Got it right back off his pad. Passing one off now to Dorsett. Gets in. What'll he do? Dogged determination there by Dorsett. Decides he wants the corner.
The Soderberg.
Up the wing, he keeps on going. Terrific determination by Johnson. The Canucks are moving the puck in their own end. Let's it go. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Miller's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
Good help for the centerman. Chip to Barry. The Avs with possession in their own end. Puck is grabbed by Daniel Sedin. Still has it in his own end. Good quick poke check there. Scrum over, puck kicked. Tanev's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Colorado's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play. Reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
Colorado's power play often gives them an advantage in any game that they play. I think that'll be the case tonight, Doc, as their power play is much better than their opponents. But discipline will also play a key factor here tonight, Doc, as if they can stay out of the penalty box and keep the better power play off the ice, they should be in decent shape.
Fantastic shutdown. And the puck gathered in by Edler. And their own end moving along. The Canucks control the play in the defensive zone. It's an onside play. Shoots. Another solid pad save. Good job of clearing. And possession once again by Edler. Looking by Hutton. Slid by Horva. Fires. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
Varlamov's athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against an excellent save.
Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Colorado's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. The Canucks in their own end have control of the puck. Now it's directed to Burrows. Into the end of attack. Shoots one. What a terrific save. And he holds on.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Good job on the draw. trying to go to Landeskog. Nicely into the zone. Keeps it going behind the goal. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Defensive zone win. Vancouver's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Missed the net!
I don't see too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
Knocked right off the stick. Colorado's in their own end and controlling the play. Two guys together with force. Big force.
That's what we're talking about. A little bit more of what we expected earlier.
Nearing the final minute of play. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Flips a wrister. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there. Gains the zone. What a ripper!
He's gone! Woo! Yes, come on! Red Boucher, number 20. Four. It's for a team. Vancouver Canucks. New Yorkers, Colorado Avalanche. It's NHL rugby season game 2016-2017. Pepsi Center Arena, Colorado, January. West USA.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Gains the zone and looks over his options. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Time of the goal, 19 minutes and 37 seconds.
The Avs bench really got excited when they saw their goaltender make that amazing stop.
The Canucks win the draw. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
First 20 minutes are in the books. Vancouver's got a pair, and they lead 2-0. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. A lucky 13 for the Canucks, 5 for Colorado. Vancouver's insurance goal was scored late in the period. You see it once again as we go to break.
Pick up your specially priced item of the game. Our start tonight is just $10. Hurry, and supplies are limited.
Game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Good, terrific shot, but a save. The Avs move toward the neutral zone. Puck is thrown to Landeskog. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Canucks through the neutral zone glide along. Goalie to the bench on the delayed call. Extra man is out. Back and forth they go between the points. Right in that catching glove. Good work. The Avs lose a man for 2 minutes. Boarding is the call.
Well, the officials are instructed, Doc, as you know, that anytime a player gets hit from behind in this fashion, it's going to be a penalty.
Vancouver's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good clean win on the draw.
2 minutes
for boarding. A shot. Just threw it into his pad there. Freezes play.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. And the puck is grabbed by Edler. Laid on to Sutter. Into the attacking end. Got a piece of it. And it's cleared out of there. Gathered in by Hansen. Good standing poke check by Comer. Slides it to the point to Hansen. Off his glove. Can make a play from the corner. Blocked that one. Lifted back further. Plenty of time and space for a change for the Avalanche. The Avs have killed it all.
Второе большинство – говно, сука. Когда вы забьете, а? Придурки. Ну, хероус нахер. Хер там нахер, чё. Придурки. В большинстве не забить две шайбы, вообще. Два большинства было бы. Не реализовать. Позор, сука, вам. На. Как так вы играете в большинстве, придурки, сука?
Сука.
Дебилизм, нахер.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Gains the zone. Shoots one. Blockered away. Gives it on a cross from the point. Two sticks together, they cancel. Propelled to Iginla. And it's a good pickup. Vancouver is starting back in their own end. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Валенок какой-то залез же в офсайд, блин.
There's not many saves easier than this for the goaltender. He gets his blocker on it. He's in good position and he deflects this away.
The Avs win the draw. What's next? Gets in, looks over his options here. Shoots, save!
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Vancouver's in possession as they move up the wing. Tries to get it on net. Oh, stick save. Puck covered, whistle blown.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Vancouver's got that face-off win. Didn't get through. Moving it to Colbert. And he steps across the line. Shoots one. Robbery there. Score!
Вот так! Фу! Вот так, сука! Забили нахер, придурки, блядь. Вот что значит, просрёшь в защите, в обороне, всё, гол тебе будет обеспечен. Я провалил сейчас в обороне, мне забили гол, я не перекрыл этого козла, только того. Потому что боты на него наплевали, сука. Насрать ботам, они там катаются просто так, блин. А только тебе приходится, блин, это нахер, прикрывать игрока свободного у команды соперника, блин. Вот так вот нахер. Я не успел к этому козлу, и все, мне гол забили, сука. Вот так вот нахер, а ботам им насрать. Им насрать! Они не видят, они слепые. Они его не прикрывают ни хера. Свободных игроков у соперника они ни хрена не прикрывают, боты. Вот так вот. Когда вот такие моменты острые возникают, они ни хера не прикрывают. Большинство голов из-за этого и залетает. Ворота той команды, за которую ты играешь. Вот как.
Good job tying the man up on the face-off. Teammate comes in. Gets in and he'll look over his options. And the loose puck captured by Hutton. Pass attempt to Dorsett. Breakaway chance. Huge stop by Varlamov.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Beat him on that one with a shot.
И все, а добить кто? Никто. Все, им закрыли клюшки. И все, они их потеряли, все, шайбу нахер, придурки.
Vancouver's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Onside. Fires a shot. Oh, and it's off the mark. Possession reestablished by Barry. Pitching this one to Johnson. Turned aside. That's turned aside.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
A little under 5 minutes remaining in the period. Vancouver's defense gave up one just a moment ago, but they're still in the lead. Solid, clean win. The Canucks have it in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? Superb defensive play by...
Вот и все. Отобрали шайбу слегка у Даниэля Седина. А у системы же, у соперника же, хер разберешь шайбу, сука. Как ты там не махай клюшкой, я не им насрать, они как будто каменные и ничего не чувствуют. Но. Реально, блин, так и есть нахер. Им как будто насрать, что ты там машешь клюшкой нахер. У них все нормально, у них и пасы как надо проходят всегда. Хоть ты даже и мешаешь, сука. Потому что эта система, она всегда будет хитрить. А у тебя не будет так получаться. Вот так! Да засчитаюсь нахер в гол. В чем толку-то показывается? Вот столько бросков, вот броски по ихним воротам, насрать вратарю. Сука, он все это отбивает, ё-моё, блин. Чё, сейчас гол засчитают, но? Нет, нахер. Есть! Хоть тут как-то, блин. Хер тебе, козел, а не гола. В личной статистике, блин. Козелина ты, сука, нихера он его треснула. Почему боты так не делают, мои? Тут чуть не забили уже. Сука, третье большинство сейчас будет. Попробуйте, сука, вы, блин. Пискари гребаные, не забить шайбу, блин. Я вам, сука, жопу поразрываю нахер. Просто, блин. Козлы, блин. Еще одно большинство и не забить ни хера, блин. Это как можно играть? Ну, насрать ему такой бросок.
As is our custom, we look now at the shots on goal. Wow, does anybody believe it? 25 for Vancouver and 10 for Colorado. Vancouver's got the lead at the end of the period, and their goaltender has made a huge difference in that. Here's just an example of his body of work. We'll be right back.
Девять бросков отбил Миллер.
They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Colorado's had very little time of possession, Doc. They've been outplayed in that category big time, but they're still in this game. One shot, and they're right in.
The Avs won the faceoff. That'll help because they're still killing a penalty.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Так и будет, сука, ловить козлина, блин.
He's looking for play of the day material on this, but it wasn't that difficult to glove stop.
Possession established. Good reach there.
Soderberg's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Puck gathered in by Hutton.
Да свали ты, дебил! Мешает, ты же свой еще защитник, блин.
Still got that puck up the wing. Moved along and in. Good place to shoot from. And it's lifted.
Да дебильство! Почему защитники опять впереди игроков едут? И опять говно они, большинство! Вот почему вы, суки, не можете забить мне хрена в большинстве? Дебилы вы, дебилы, сука! Почему вот, сука, вы не можете в зоне встать и начать разыгрывать, блядь, большинство, сука? Почему вы, суки, тупые, третье большинство забить не можете ни хрена? Он чё, сука, супер-вратарь такой Варламов, что ли? Или чё, он железный, блин? Как так можно только, а? Да, насрать ему, вот, все, сука, тьфу. Вот так вот, сука, придурки, вы не забьете, вам забьют, сука, увидите нахер, вот увидите, блин. Вот почему третье большинство в матче и ноль заброшенных шайб, вы почему такие твари, сука, криворукие, не можете ни хрена забить, блин, а. Есть гол! Yes, come on! Есть нахрен! Придурки, блин! Бен Хаттон, номер 27, is the defender team, Vancouver Canucks versus Colorado Avalanche. It's NHL regular season game 2016-2017. Pepsi Center Arena, Colorado Denver, West USA.
Vancouver's collected another victory on the faceoff. He throws it there. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
A little under 3 minutes have passed here in the third. Vancouver's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. The Canucks win that faceoff. Looking to Grigorenko. Colorado's up the wing, controlling play now. Carries it to the corner. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. To Colburn. Takes that pass up the boards. Chip to Goodbranson. He's in on an onside play. What a shot, and he got his glove on it. Colorado's continuing to probe up the wing. Goes back deep for it. Flings it. That's terrific work with the pad. Duchesne's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
Now it's directed to Berchi. Gains the blue line. Attack zone possession here. Terrific glove save. Terrific interception. Trying to go to Landeskog.
Сука, лови, блин, а!
What's the call? Penalty shot.
Boy, the
defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two. He might not have been called for the penalty shot on the tripping infraction.
Could be a game changer here. Score!
О, сука! Козел ты гребаный, бедриланная тварь! Сука, ты козлиная, блин! Ах ты, сука, козел! На, не дю, сука! Удаление, все, теперь в говне игра у нас, все, хана, блядь. И шайбу не могут они взять, боты, им насрать. Они прикрывают, сука. Пока до вратаря не дойдет, они не будут завладевать. Как бот у команды соперника, так не будет. Так а ты и не завладеешь шайбой, когда отложено удаление твоей команды. Так не будет, боты не будут ее брать. Ну где тут справедливо-то, а? Ой, блин, ну почему так, сука, сделана игра-то, я не могу понять. Сколько ошибок у этой игры? Да миллион, сука. Сколько их нахер? И защитники насрать, они вообще не играют. Вообще. Мы на волоске от жопы от сравнения счета. А им насрать ботом! Им насрать ботом! На, вынесли Берроуса нахер! Вот и все нам!
A shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Colorado's power play unit let them down this time. It was a chance to tie the game.
Вот и команда последняя в таблице. Вот и последняя. Бьется нахер, как первая, блин. Команда нам. Lifted up the wing to Hansen. He gains the zone. Let's it go. And it's driven. Yes, go! Yes, come on! Bo Horvat, number 53. It's third team, Vancouver Canucks versus Colorado Avalanche. It's NHL regular season game 2016-2017. Pepsi Center Arena, Colorado Denver, West USA. Over the last little while, this is another one. It's just sitting there, ready to be pounced upon. Yeah.
Canucks have gotten a two-goal lead in this contest now. They're probably expecting an attack coming at them because now we're at desperation time. Gets in. What'll he do? Pass. Good quick poke check there.
Ну как так тупые дебилы играть только могут, а? Как вы только так играете, сука? В собственной зоне же тупят, блин.
Broken stick couldn't take it. What a move on that one with the stick. Keeps it going through the center zone. Slides it to the point to Tutin. Good save there. He covers and holds on.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Just missed the net with that one.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
It's an onside play. Let's it fly. Oh, what a chance. What a save. Enormous hit.
He lost his lid.
Hammered. Didn't miss by much. Into the end of attack. And another strong save. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near. Como's face-washing him.
You do that, you're gonna dance with somebody.
Как козлиха, сука, победила Эдлера? Как? Ну как это? Как Кома победил, сука? Эдлер здоровее его и проиграл, сука, схватку, блин. Как ты победил, сука, Эдлера? Гнида, сука. И брат мне просрали, блин. Vancouver's in their own end and controlling play, moving it to Daniel Sedin. That's a good solid hit. Сука ты грёбаная, Джонсон. Вали в жопу, сука. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Barry's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Все сняли вратаря, сути. Да берите вы шайбу быстрее, блин. Ё-моё, дресня ты, дресня, как ты только бросаешь пустые ворота, сука. Удаление, дебилы, блядь. Сука, вы шайбу возьмите, придурки. Взяли, сука, тьфу, тупые. Как чмар, Бушей промазал по пустым воротам. Придурок ты дебильный, как ты бросал, сука. Тьфу, нахер. Тьфу, придурщина, сука. Нахер только тебя с Нэшвилл Предаторс взяли, блин. В команду нахер вообще, блин. Ну как так, а? Все, теперь жопа, задница конкретно, теперь жопа вообще. Теперь жопа, все, жопа поплыла нахер. It's goal! Yes, come on! Goal, empty net! Yeah! Майкл Чапот, номер 45, it's third team, Vancouver Canucks versus Colorado Avalanche, it's initial regular season game 2016-2017, Pepsi Center Arena, Colorado, Denver, West USA.
Colorado's prevailed again on the face-off of the neutral zone. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Hats hits one. Just missed the net. You have to score!
О, охренеть, сука, все! Козлы ебаные, пидорасы, блядь! Че, монгол забил, черт, сука, мулат ебаный! Содерберг, пидорас ебучий! Напропускал нахуй! Ёбаный Миллер, блядь! Пизданули, сучки! Поставлена была клюшка! Они шестером, блядь, играли, можно было еще один гол забить! Придурки вы ебучие! Сука, тьфу нахуй! Дресня не Миллер, блядь! Трещай бы, уебали ему нахуй! Зато сейчас мы в брат мне выиграли! Зато сейчас! Когда пиздец в две шайбы нахуй! Это, введем в это в счете. Тогда в брасы не надо выиграть. От этого похуй было, да? Пидорасы вы ебучие. Фу нахуй. С такой ебнутой системой, блядь. После того, блядь, я заметил, как начинает, блядь, твоя команда пропускать шайбу, так им надо в брасы мне, блядь, обязательно, сука, выиграть. От этого нихуя не надо, блядь. Фу нахуй. Ебанутая, блядь. Игра, сука. На компьютере NHL хоть и хуже, блядь, но там нет таких ошибок, нахуй. Идиотки всяких, блядь. На консоли перешел NHL, пиздец, нахуй. Хуже стал только, блядь. Почему как не могут сделать нормальную игру, блин, вообще? Пизду, нахуй. Повезло, что пятую в пустые удалось забросить шайбу, блядь, в пустые ворота. Так бы был счет 4-3, сука.